Oh, I have to go.
Alfredo.
The road is too broad, too trodden by feet, too barren of history.
Mystery, it is so brief. Not in song, not in you. You've known me a few weeks, so the mystery.
I could study you all my life and still not find it.
So long?
I should like to.
Are you going straight home right after the mass?
Sometimes I go with Papa to the Valles. Why?
Mm-hmm. I see. This, I think, is the last time we can visit.
The last? Why?
I'm going home.
Can I come to say goodbye?
Oh, no, you don't have to.
No, but I want to.
There is no time. Home seems so far from here. Mr. Salazar, I wish to congratulate you.
For what?
For your approaching wedding. I should have offered congratulations long before, but you know mere visitors are slow about getting the news.
Did you come?
Why not?
No reason, I'm just asking. Then you will.
If you will ask me.
Then I ask you.
Then I will be there.
I do not understand you at all. I think I know why you might have been indifferent to me lately. I'm not blind or deaf. I can see and hear what perhaps some are trying to hide from me. Why don't you speak up frankly before it is too late? You need not think of me and of what people will say.
One tries to be fair, according to his style. But it is hard. One would like to be fair to oneself first. That's too easy. One does not dare.
What do you mean? You want to take back your word? Why don't you tell me you're tired of me?
Doesn't it interest you?
Why must it?